Hello, Australian readers. It's Miriam Margolyes here. I can't quite believe it, but I'm actually 80. 80 years old. And so I thought it's time to write my autobiography before it's too late. And I'm doing it. I hope you're going to enjoy it. I'm going to put everything in it. And it goes from when I was conceived in an air raid until today, the present day. The title, first of all, is This Much Is True, because the thing I value before anything else is the truth. We've conspicuously not had that from Boris Johnson, but lockdown has given me the opportunity to write. And I put everything in it, all the juicy bits. I've met wonderful people in my life. I've been very lucky. I've had a wonderful life. I've met some turds as well. And I've been lucky enough to do all sorts of things, like pose nude for Augustus John. I got propositioned by Warren Beatty in rather stark terms. Do you fuck, is what he actually said. And there was a time at Cambridge when the Monty Python boys had it in for me. But I've survived all of those. I've even confessed that I was in love with Vanessa Redgrave to her face. And she accepted it so gracefully. There's all that and lots more in my book. It's coming out in September. I've tried to put everything in it and everything true, because that's why this book is called This Much Is True. And it is, and it will be, and I look forward to sharing it with you. Thank you.